Hello, greetings and welcome back to another episode of Finance and VISOR on V Details. I am Vikash and this channel is all about auto detailing. Today I have a helmet with me and I have installed a visor protection film on this helmet. And I'll show you the process in a minute or two, but before that let me talk about the importance of having a visor protection film on your helmet. And if you're a rider, and especially if you ride during the night times, I recommend you to go with the visor protection film on your helmet. So kindly watch the whole video. I want to make this video as short as possible for you guys to completely watch it. So I'm not going to over explain things. I'm just going to talk about the glad addiction this film will give you, as well as about the hydrophobic properties this film has. So if you don't have a visor protection film on your visor, and when you ride during the night rides, your visor might have any minor swirls or scratches, which in turn will allow the single ray or beam of light to scatter and produce glare to our human eyes. So that headlight glare makes night rides really uncomfortable. So this film is going to protect your visor from getting swirls and scratch marks. So if there are no swirls and no scratches, a single beam of light doesn't scatter and doesn't produce any glare to our eyes. So night rides with this film is going to be much comfortable. And now talking about the hydrophobic properties, this film is going to give you hydrophobic effect, which means repellency of water and dirt. So cleaning your visor will be a really easier thing, and which in turn, due to hydrophobic property, will not allow the film to get scratched. So cleaning marks, or what I basically call love marks, will not be appearing on your visor. So when there's a clean visor, there's a clean ride, safe ride. So I suggest my viewers to install this helmet visor protection film on the helmet visors and make your night rides really comfortable for yourself.
I start off by cleaning the visor to make sure the visor is free of any contaminants before installing the visor protection film. Now earlier I forgot to mention about the self-healing properties of this film. So if at all the film gets minor swirls or scratches, it can be healed upon exposure to sun's heat, which is a natural process. And this is a great advantage of this film. Now I have installed the film. I'm gonna allow it to get dried up for a day or two and then we are good to go. Here's a small demonstration I have tried. This is the view through a 6 month old clear visor. Clearly we can spot the light glaring and scattering. This is due to scratches present on the visor. With all the light scattering and giving out glares, night driving can get really difficult and unsafe. So look at the scratches the visor got. And irony, it says scratch resistant coating on the visor. Here's another visor which is about 2.5 years old, completely trashed out. This did not have any film for protection and hence the scratches. Plus this one's a tinted visor, and tinted visors are really tough to maintain scratch free. When the tint coating on the visor gets scratched, it causes serious visibility problems. And look at the visibility on this one. No bullshit, but this visibility isn't enough to ride during the night times. This is really dangerous and can cause accidents. So I suggest better protect your visors with a protection film so that you get a clear visibility. I have another visor to compare, and this one's my personal visor. It has a protection film installed and about 2.5 years old. Look at the visibility. It has clear visibility and it's completely safe to ride during the night times. Thanks for watching. That and a lot more coming up.